In between comes the music of James MacMillan, an amazing composer, maybe not very often performed here, but he should be because his music is wonderful for singers and audience alike. He is influenced by Scottish folk song, by Gregorian chant, and it has a great spiritual and devotional intensity, which is the same as the intensity in Victoria's music, which complements his in the programme.